had a few more along the way. We never thought that this punk rock thing would have lasted more than a couple of years, you know, and then do whatever. But here we are. So I just want to say thank you to everybody, to you, and the generation after. And the next one, you see a lot of kids here, that's fucking brilliant. And this is for you, it's a song called Barbed Wire Girl.
Song for 45 fucking years, and it never ever ceases to crack me up when I see a room full of big hard tattooed punk rockers all going. We made a big fuss early in our career about not wanting to be heroes to anyone. And that was kind of hypocritical, really, because we had heroes of our own. And this next song was written as the tip of a hat to one of those gentlemen. This is a song that was written for the late, great Mr. Joe Strummer. He was a man I didn't actually know that well at all. I only met him a couple of times. But I think in keeping with this weekend and how much he actually loved it, I'd like to dedicate it to somebody who genuinely was a friend. This is for my favorite backman in the world, Mr. Thomas Mensforth, who sadly is no longer with us. He was one of the fucking good guys. This is a song called Strummerville. You never played.